Silicon Research Labs, and here we are going to demonstrate the pneumatic hacksaw. And in this pneumatic hacksaw we have a pneumatic cylinder and hacksaw which is connected to the pneumatic shaft, and with the help of this cylinder we are going to make an to and fro mechanism, which is a reciprocating mechanism, and vise and workpiece, and we have a hacksaw to cut the workpiece, and the air, with the help of this air compressor we are going to generate the air, and with the help of electronic solenoid valve we are going to give input air supply to the pneumatic piston. Now let us see the demonstration. Okay, the kit is turned on, and with the help of variable resistor we are going to increase or decrease the speed of the hacksaw. Now we have arranged the workpiece.
The workpiece is being started, and with the help of this pneumatic we are going to pump the how we are going to cut the workpiece with the help of hacksaw. Thank you.